PDAC 2017, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Lithium, and we are at Welts Minerals booth. With me here is Henk van Alphen, the CEO of the company. Henk, welcome again.
Thank you very much for having me again.
Last time we spoke in November in Munich, in the hometown of our TV channel, and some things have changed, of course, so maybe you want to elaborate a little bit on that.
Since we talked the last time, we have acquired another Solar, because we were still in the process, or still in the process of acquiring Solaris, even in 2017. And we did acquire a Solar called Laguna Verde, mm-hmm. which is actually a bit of a lake, which with a lithium content of about 240 milligrams per liter and a total of over 500,000 tons of lithium carbonate.
Wow.
So we are going to be doing some testing here very shortly as to how we separate the lithium out of the water, really. So it's going to be a water processing plant that we are going to be using there. So that will be a big focus of the company in 2017. Mm-hmm. Of course, we are moving the other projects forward as well, mainly the Atacama Solar, of course. And it's a permitting process that, you know, that takes its time. Unfortunately.
I mean, it's Latin America, you know.
But for sure,
it takes always a bit longer than you expect and you want it, for sure.
Let's face it, it takes time almost anywhere in the world these days.
Exactly.
So this is no exception.
Absolutely. So how is the permitting process, let's put it in general, going? Are you satisfied with that? Are you, let's say, slightly in the timeline? You're a little bit delayed, maybe?
No,
I don't know.
No, we are a little bit delayed, but we are taking it very cautiously, meaning that everything that is happening out there is really methodically done. So we don't really try to cut any corners.
Yeah.
Because
don't
the last thing you want to do is you want to run afoul, and then it's very difficult to get things back on track again. So it really is. It's a very well planned program that we have, and you know, Marcelo in Chile is doing a fantastic job for
us. Super, super. That raises a bit of question to me. Still enough money in the bank to work all that out?
Well, we've been kind of raising money along the way here.
Yeah.
We are obviously planning to do a larger raise, and that's a process that's going on as we speak.
Okay, super. Ah, interesting. Yeah. Good. Perfect. What are, let's say, the major plans for 2017 then? What target will you fulfill?
The big thing that will happen to us in 2017 would be, once we finish the permitting process on the Atacama, do the geophysics and then drill some holes in the Atacama. And obviously that will be then the defining moment for the company.
Absolutely.
And you know, we certainly are, with all the information that we have that floats around there, we're very much aware that there are brines down there. Now it's just a matter of how rich are those brines, how large are they, but since we're in one of the largest solars in the world with the highest grade, it should be fairly good. Yes, thanks.
Can you give our viewers maybe a little estimate? I know it's a forward-looking statement, but an estimate, when could we expect that you are with Atacama in production? From here?
No, the production situation will be years away, really.
Yeah,
you have to go through a feasibility study. It wouldn't take that long from a technical perspective.
Mm-hmm.
It's just you have to go through a permitting process, and that's really where the time is going to be.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
You're talking, you know, really 4 years before you see production coming out there. I could say 3 years, but you know, I would like to think it would be 3 years, but you know, 4 years is probably a little bit more reasonable.
But it's exactly then when the lithium boom is really rallying, then I would say, because then we will have more and more and more e-mobility, many more electric cars, mass storage going up.
You know, the whole electric car thing is just a matter of flopping it over from gasoline to cars. So once the infrastructure is getting better and better for electric cars, meaning charging stations, better batteries that are coming on all the time, at some point everybody is going to start thinking about buying an electric car.
That's right.
Even I, I'm already
even me
starting,
about a hybrid. Yeah.
Yeah. Even I am starting to think, because for the first time in my life, actually, I drove in a Tesla. And
You liked it?
Oh, yeah, yeah. What a rocket. What a rocket. Yeah. So if this is what electric cars are all about, I think there will be a lot of people.
Yeah, the acceleration must be outstanding.
Oh, it's unbelievable. Yes.
You like to speed?
Yeah, I like to speed.
Yeah, I know from the German Autobahn with you.
Yeah, you're right.
Great, then, Hank. Thank you very much.
Oh, thank you.
Let's
very
talk
much
soon. And I would say we talk then when you have done the next steps.
Okay, great.
Super.
Okay,
thank you very much, Hank. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it was Hank van Alphen, the CEO of Wells Minerals. And yeah, you heard it. Some financing is in the making, in the processing, of course, but that's still a way of for sure. But the company is doing their work and they are progressing and moving forwards, and the permits are coming a little bit slower than they wanted it. But as he said, very, very right, don't cross any corners, don't go round the corners, make it real, make it in a substantial way, and you will have success. So great company, check it out. Thanks for watching us. Bye bye from Toronto.